is our decor.
Buy toys. Lovely. Buy figures. Put stuff on your desks. You know, do it with you know, some caution. Don't let it overtake your whole house. You know, we've referenced the show Hoarders quite a few times in our careers. Don't be like that. But this is a good time to be alive. This is a really good time to be alive. Yeah. Max, thank you so much. Twitch, YouTube, IGN commenters, thank you so much. Hashtag up at noon. Right after this, we're going live. What are we playing today, Max?
Or I don't know. Do we have the notes today? Do we know what we're playing? Somebody shout at my ear.
A surprise game.
Tell me. Do we know?
It's a secret. It's a secret game.
Nobody wrote it down.
Right after this, so don't move. It's just going to keep going. Thank you guys so much for watching Up at Noon. Max, this was an awesome show.
We'll be back next week, the same time, noon Pacific time, Thursday.
Even more Boba Fetts. Tons more Boba Fetts. Let's run some animal movies. Check it out.
Show it off.
Good night, everybody.
Bye.
In the middle of the day.
I never know if we're able to talk over the animals.
Hello, everybody. Welcome to...
We're back.
We're back. That's right. Until dawn. It's not dawn yet, but it's not done yet. See? I'm a master
right
pun...
Right out of the gate with the jokes.
Yeah. I'm a master... I'm a pun master, essentially. But welcome to the stream. We're here to check out Until Dawn. We're going to be playing through the game now. Something crazy happened where someone overwrote our save. And
I'm not going to say names, Max and Brian.
Yeah, we're just going to totally name names. And blame you guys for messing up because now we have to go through... well, it's actually a fun game regardless. So I don't mind having to go back and it's going to recap what we've been playing through
you guys. We're about like an hour and I think out of the 1 hour we lost.
Yeah.
Luckily, we already made some choices, and I have a handy dandy sheet.
The cutest sheet you will ever see.
In case you are either new to this or you've forgotten from last time, here we have. I don't know if it's able to see. So we have the two sisters, Hannah and Beth, who are sadly deceased. I may have had a part in that, and their brother Josh. I don't trust him at all.
No.
There's also Sam. I think. Sam might like Josh. I don't honestly know. And then we also have, as we're going to be playing right now, Chris and Ashley. They kind of have a thing for each other. They're pretty shy, though. And then there's also Mike and Jessica. And Mike's kind of like the playboy kind of guy. He may be cheating with Emily.
Yeah.
So Matt and Emily's relationship's kind of strained. We'll see that later in the stream.
We will see that again.
And, of course, we also have the two crazy killers. Maybe one. I don't even know. There's some crazy killers going on. And then there's also the squirrel I shot.
The squirrel cannot be forgotten. He's an important part of the story. And look at these doodles. I love it.
I spent all of 5 minutes.
Yeah.
I'm really good at doodler.
You did an amazing job. I love doodling, and I can give you that a 10 out of 10.
Went to school for doodleology.
10 out of 10 doodle. Yeah, doodleology. It's a real thing. It's a real thing.
So we are right before everyone gets to the house. If you saw in our last stream, you know what will transpire. But we'll try and... do as best we can to replicate the events of drama like her. I don't like her at all. She's
no one likes her, I think, in this group of friends.
Kind of a jerk.
She's kind of the
he's a little too too naive.
Yeah,
he's like, yeah, I trust you to go with your ex-boyfriend and chat.
He's
also carrying both bags.
He likes cuddling, and he's a, you know, hopeless romantic, both things at once.
Go faster.
Yeah, so have we forgotten the most important thing in IGN plays? Yes, we have.
That would be you, the viewer.
Thank goodness we have our producers here to help us out. Because you can tweet at us, hashtag IGN plays live. Very simple. On Twitter, just follow us at IGN or at IGN plays. Right?
IGN plays
that's
live.
That's another
hashtag.
Profile
or
of ours.
Or talk to us on Twitch. We'll try and
Twitch is the other important one.
There. Yeah. Yes, great Ginger Gabe. I did kill the squirrel. I feel no repercussions.
And Smug Pug Pup. He goes, not the squirrel. Sad emoji.
Sad little binding device guy.
Yeah. So, Twitch, Twitter, the TWs of the internet.
TWs.
You know? Yeah. That's where you can reach us. Just use the hashtag or just find us, you know. And
also,
we're pretty cool people. We'll respond and we'll talk to you guys on the stream directly.
Once we get to where we're going, feel free to give us opinions on how we should act. I'm assuming the worst possible way and get people killed like this guy.
Yep.
I'm gonna tell him to step off.
That was our strategy last time we played, so I think it's pretty obvious.
I would like it if everyone died by the end of this game.
Everybody, well, there's still a lot of hours left to this game.
Yes.
So there will still be some living people, unless it's a squirrel story at the point where all the humans are dead, and then it's just the squirrel going on about his
I hope the final boss is the squirrel's brother, the one I killed. Like, you killed my brother, now I'm here for revenge.
Now I'm here for Wouldn't that be amazing? Oh,
that would be goodness. The best twist ever.
I would play that until dawn. So here it says digital DJ underscore foo. He says, kill them all.
Kill them all.
Lol.
Kill them all.
Yeah, that's what we're going to try to do. Or we can do something completely different from our live stream. But I kind of like, you know, sticking to the
same stuff. You never know.
Stuff.
I mean, some things will be on the fly.
Yeah, it's a recap. Think of this as, you know, on TV when they do the little, like,
last time.
Last time on. Until what are we doing?
He's shaking his head.
Right. Naive boy Matt here. We're going to try to get him to see if he can
don't trust her,
Matt. Emily.
She's no good.
She isn't good. She's.
You deserve better.
Yeah. Definitely Matt deserves better.
Look how hard she's trying to get away from him.
Yeah.
I just need to see my ex-boyfriend. I mean, out the back.
That's
I mean,
not weird.
There's a squirrel I need to see. I mean.
Oh, the squirrel's in on it.
Oh.
Oh. Emily, squirrel, and who's the other man's name?
Which one?
We got Mike. Mike we don't like.
Consult our wonderful list.
Little chart here. Take a screen grab of this. Save it. Bookmark it. Whatever you have to do.
We'll have to update this. When people die off, put X's on their eyes.
Yeah. I mean, it's the... And then whenever we add someone new.
Or maybe a love triangle. I'll just add a little line. Oh, yeah. Here we see the true depth of betrayal.
Yep.
Ashley has a crush on Chris. Who's Chris again? Oh, that's the guy with the... He looks like Brian Albert. Chris.
Yeah, he does a little bit. Brian Albert, if you're watching the stream, you look a little
there
bit.
There we are.
So, hello.
Whoa, hello. A little friendly. Seriously, you couldn't even wait till you got in the cabin before you started making moves.
No, just right away. She's like, just for 5 minutes. Couldn't even wait to get to the house.
Tisk. Tiskaroony.
All right, let's see what else people are saying on the Twitch Shrews.
Hello, Morning Melkor.
Oh, Quake underscore 83 says, what happened?
Oh, jump scare.
Something. Oh,
this game is also full of really jerk jump scares.
Yeah. So Quake underscore 83 says, almost 100K followers. Congrats, IGN. Yes, indeed.
Oh,
we have
you.
A lot of followers on Twitch, and thank you so much for the congrats. We're almost there. Just 400 more or so to go.
I'm very tempted here, Naomi. Our very own wiki guide freelancer, Max Roberts, who did the guide for Until Dawn, he says he can tell me how to kill everybody.
Oh.
He can help us kill them all.
Please, give us the map to
I don't know if I want to know per se. I want to make these decisions organically, but I also don't want someone to live. So I'm kind of I'm conflicted
here. You're torn. Either follow the direct map to what you hope to see, or just go
because
with the flow.
Because I bet there will be some situations where the dumb choice that would usually get you killed, like it's like, whoop, Deus Ex Machina, I'm okay.
I'm okay.
And I'm like, really? Just why can't you die? Fell off a cliff. Oh, that was the right choice, actually. I survived.
Would you kindly on Twitch says, hey guys, I hope you are having a great day. We are indeed having a great day.
Yes.
Are you having a great day? Okay, good.
I mean, we had a setback, but you know.
We had a little setback. Until Dawn looks great and got some good reviews. Would you recommend it? Oh, shoot. It got pushed back up. Recommend it for $60 price tag. Cheers, he says. Would you recommend it? I think I would.
I haven't beaten it yet, so I can't say for sure. But from what I see, if you like the idea of a really campy horror movie that you get to direct, then yes.
Yes.
if you are looking for a like Alien Isolation, like scare you half to death, I don't know if that's giving you this or not.
This
might be just
be
some jump scares.
Yeah. There are actually, I think they do.
There are a few scary moments,
I think. The scary moments and the jump scare moments are there. But a lot of the dialogue and all the story elements are just kind of laughable, which is good.
Yeah, it's teens making dumb decisions.
Yeah. I recommend playing it with somebody else there to watch what's happening.
Yes, this is also a good like slumber party game.
Yeah, it's a great party game, right?
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, dodge! I remember this. Oh yeah, and then there was a bird.
Right? The visions!
The vision of the bird.
The visions.
Kill the bird. Let you see the bird.
Great Ginger Gabe says, I swear, if they kill the bird...
The bird's a distraction, and the real target is Matt here.
Yeah. You want to get Matt.
Where's it Mike? I don't remember.
All right.
No, it's Mike.
Looking at your tweets on Twitter now. You can't hide from me, Michael. Let's see here. Mark Vargas says, are you impressed with Until Dawn, and do you want Sony to push Super M Games to make more like it?
He's going to... I'm impressed with it because I have yet to play a game like this.
It's true.
Like when I played like Heavy Rain and Beyond Two Souls, like
so serious.
They were very like they're kind of like overly serious,
very
so
dramatic.
It kind of like got silly. Mm-hmm. This kind of knows it's being silly.
Right.
So
it's refreshing. There's
kind
of nothing like it out there right now.
Yeah, it's got all of like the story heavy parts of those games, but it doesn't have that like gravitas where it's like I gotta be super serious with my storytelling. Like no, it's just like, you know, kids getting killed by a
which
slasher.
Makes it fun, which makes it less high stakes.
I can incite teen drama. That's like the best thing. Get that snowball. Bam. I just ruined a relationship right there.
It's not, remember, what am I gonna get? Something worse happens to her.
Really? Oh.
Right, doesn't she complain about the...
Yeah. Probably.
It's okay, I'm spoiling it for you guys.
I don't
we'll get to that
everything.
Part when we get to that part. All right, what else do we have on Twitter here? Yeah. Nice Kicks S55. So nice turn down your mic, possibly?
Turn down mine?
Maybe a little, yeah.
Is it mine?
Yeah. Brennan, we got your mic. We're good.
We're good?
Our
producer Ben is on the case.
Producer Ben says that it's all good. We are set to go.
I apologize to you for my loud micness.
So, are we at the house yet? Darn
almost.
It.
It takes kids forever these days to get to a house.
To get anywhere.
You think they'd want to go party as fast as possible. No,
where's
like,
the segue when you need one?
I know. They're like, hey, you know what we should do? We should walk around and carry luggage for a while and then talk to this random psychologist.
Right. We're not in a hurry. We're not anxious to get to this place that we, well, they didn't pay for, actually. Yeah. So
this guy also creeps me out to a very, very, very big degree.
Yes.
Look at him. I don't trust him.
No. He's an interesting character because we still don't get his...
Yeah, I can't tell if he's just like breaking the fourth wall.
Yeah.
Am I playing as somebody? Is this me he's talking to?
Is he the killer? So many questions.
There are a couple of games and movies and media that break the fourth wall in interesting ways. And some things I like and some things just freak me out. There was that point in, I think, Assassin's Creed 2... when you get to the end of the game and then you see like this message and the person looks strictly at the camera and it felt like they were looking at me. I'm like, whoa, no. I'm just playing the game, okay?
Yeah.
Okay, guys. I have a gloved hand, so I really can't tell. What do we save this one? I don't remember. I think it was crowds.
Yeah, we didn't like crowds.
Or crowds on planes.
Right, we like mixed the two.
Heist drowning.
Drowning was what I went with.
Yeah.
I think I'm the one who played this part last time. Yes, I remember doing
We don't like snakes.
We don't like snakes. Rats are cool.
I like how we're picking our poison. There's going to be like a giant snake crowd in the water.
We went with knives?
I think with the knives, then we can get a gun. Because if we say guns are scary, they'll use a gun against us. But
yeah.
A knife we can protect against. See, I'm on to you. Still snakes. I don't know why cockroaches scare you.
Cockroaches are scary.
You can just step on them. You can't really step on a snake and it bites back.
But you can't step on multiple clowns. Cockroaches, like a swarm of cockroaches.
Get
That's
a bigger
nice.
Boot.
Yeah.
gore. Gore's. I like crows, so we're going to go with gore. Scary.
I still own three baby crows.
You owned crows?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Were they like?
They were super cute when they were babies, but then they started growing like their black feathers, mm-hmm. and on the light skin of their body, it looked weird. It looked kind of creepy for a bit. And then
crows are pretty intelligent too, aren't they? Crows are pretty intelligent.
Yeah.
I've seen they did studies where they would harass crows, and then they come back later, and the crows would recognize their faces. They go, "Wait, you're that jerk."
Wait a second.
And then they wear masks, and the crows wouldn't see them. Then they took the mask off. They go, "Oh, I know that guy."
Oh, I know that guy.
And they would tell their children, like, "Hey, if you see that guy, you peck him." Crows are awesome. Crows are bros.
They're powerful birds. That's all I have to say about that.
I'm gonna go with clowns. Don't like clowns.
Yeah, clown. We didn't we have a clown come to the office one day?
Oh yeah, it was last week.
I missed that day. Thank the heavens.
No, yeah, it was last week for Up at Noon. They had a clown come to the set, and then I just look around and I see a clown walking by.
And you hit under your desk, and you.
I pretty much yeah.
For the rest of the day.
He ambushed Ryan McCaffrey doing the news. It was very terrifying. I think he made out with the Witcher 3 statue.
That yeah. takes it to a whole other level of creepy.
Yeah, clowns can get out. I'm not a fan of clowns. Clowns, snakes,
they're weird looking, they're weird, and they're scary.
Mm-mm.
Yeah.
It's a good Friday night.
Speaking of clowns, Halloween's coming up.
Oh, man. That's like...
I was speaking to my friend about what I'm going to dress up as, and I was like, wait a second, it just feels like Halloween was last week. We're already at Halloween again. Guys, tweet at us your Halloween costume for this year if you have any
ideas.
Yeah,
what do you want to be for Halloween? Yeah. What do you want to be, Naomi?
I'm going to keep it sort of secret, but I'll give you a little teaser. It has to do with Pokemon.
You're going to be a Pikachu?
No.
I've
done Pikachu for far too long. I think I'm going to have to end that little...
What about a Jigglypuff?
I won't spoil it.
Oh.
Yeah.
This is what you missed, by the way, if you haven't seen our streams yet. This is the prologue of the game.
Yes.
And there's random axe murderer guy, or knife murderer
who
guy.
Has a knife, which we're...
I'm assuming he's a clown. And there's also a person with a flamethrower and a gas mask.
First off, I gotta say, I'm super excited.
I don't trust Josh.
He's... He has interesting facial features, and he has an interesting voice that just alludes to something that just doesn't... That seems off. You know what I mean?
He frowns a lot.
No offense
to the
actor.
Both of his sisters were killed, and he's luring them all back here 1 year later. I don't know, Josh. I don't think I'm buying it. As for Halloween costumes, back before I moved to the city, I... had collected my own pirate gear.
Okay.
And I haven't actually brought it to the office yet. So I think I will
be
a pirate again. I lost a couple of things. I used to have these really good pirate boots. And then I lent them to a friend to use on a movie set. And they destroyed them.
Oh, no.
So I have regular boots now, which is, I guess, runner-up.
Darn that friend.
I also have a cutlass and a rapier. So I have swords. I don't know if I can bring them to the office. It might get kind of crazy. But we do have swords on the office.
Because they're real swords.
I mean, we have a master sword and an axe. Yeah. And
we do. We have
the sword of Winterfell. So I think this would be out of place.
I think we could get a pass, you know, for Halloween.
And they got a pirate hat and an eye patch. Got a little stuffed parrot. It works.
I think that works. No one should come to the office dressed as a clown.
No. Please don't. Be dressed as a clown, like, at all.
Don't ever. Just don't even think about
it. With respect to the business of clowns, no.
No.
Gonna worry, gossip worry, no.
Looking for your
Brian, what are you gonna do?
Costumes, what you're dressing up as for Halloween. Yes, we're jumping the gun a bit, but we are playing a teen horror game or, you know, a game that involves horror, you know, scary things. So it's a good theme to talk about Halloween. That's
also,
it. He's gonna be a pirate. What are you guys gonna be? Hashtag IGN Plays Live or comment us on Twitch.
Something with Pokemons.
Yeah. I'm gonna be something with Pokemon.
Something with Pokemon.
Yeah. That's all I can say. No other teasers or.
Speaking of Pokemon, that Pokemon mobile game got announced.
That Pokemon Go game sounds amazing.
It's. I'm trying to wrap my head around it.
I mean,
this is like what I've wanted, but on a mobile device. Like, that's not a 3DS. I'm like,
It's true, but I've been using my mobile phone a lot for Fallout Shelter.
Yeah,
so
that's
I feel
true.
Like it would be a natural transition for me to just go to Pokemon Go and make that my next.
I also
addiction.
Like. I like the idea of having Pokemon in the wild, but that makes it so I'd have to actually go outside and find Pokemon. Like, what if I want to be lazy? Like, will there be like a Grimer like in the closet because it's like a trash monster? Like, will I find them in my house? Do I have to go outside? Do I need to go to a desert to find like a sand type Pokemon? I don't know. Okay, not to get in the house here.
It's getting you to live an adventurous life.
I guess that's true.
But yes, this part, I remember you had to keep walking.
Oh, yeah, we had to climb in somewhere else.
Keep walking around the house. Again, not entering. Well, because we're trying to find a way into the house. We're breaking into the house.
I really don't understand how you could throw a party and then go, oh, wait, actually, guys, I can't get in the house.
Oops. Okay, everyone, back to our vehicles, which... I don't even know how they made it all the way. I guess they couldn't drive here.
No, at least one of the girls you see takes a bus and then walks up with then the
which
train.
Which is crazy to think that a bus makes it all the way out.
Also, it was like 2 in the morning because it was like 10 hours until dawn. I'm like, okay, what time is this bus getting here?
Yeah, it's like a red-eye bus. So here's looking over Twitch people's comments, and you guys leave a comment.
I know a lot of people noticed last time that there's a lot of notable people lent their faces and mocaps and voices to this game, like the creepy guy who tells you things in between chapters.
Correct. That's that is the actual actor's appearance. I
don't know. IRL. Mark Vargas says you're going to be Professor Oak. Confirmed.
Professor Oak for Halloween. Confirmed. I like it. We also have Bede Daly, who is a pretty big IGN follower and a follower of mine as well. Just picked up a PS4 yesterday because of how awesome the last live stream was. That is awesome.
Oh, I'm glad you liked it. And that makes me hope you like your PS4. There's some pretty fun games on there. They had a good lineup this year. And then a lot of other... I mean, November's going to be like a big month.
Yeah.
I think we got Fallout. We got... I think Terminator exclusive right for the moment. I know they do a platform exclusive deal for a while. But then there's also the Assassin's Creed.
That's on its way.
We have our Metal Gear.
Assassin's Creed Syndicate. What else do we have? Well, the Pokemon Go thing is 2016, but we don't have a release date. So that could be... end of year.
True.
Which is a hassle. This is a bummer to not know. It's a hassle. And that Bluetooth device, by the way.
Oh, the little thing in your wrist?
I want that. That thing's really cool.
Just so you can spot fellow Pokemon connoisseurs in the wild by seeing who has a wristband on. Like you. It's battle.
Oh, Persona 5?
Oh, Persona 5.
So we have the Master Samurai. He says, I might be Death or Jason Voorhees for Halloween.
Both equally terrifying.
Yeah. Send us photos of that. Hashtag IGN plays live at IGN.
Nice job, Ryan Albert. You sure know how to get in the window. Okay. Should have paid more attention in climbing class. Do you have a favorite Halloween costume you've ever worn?
That is a very good question. I remember, when I was a kid, I had very cool costumes growing up. My grandmother was a seamstress, and so she put them all together. They were all originally made. There was one year she had me dressed up as Pee-Pee Longstocking.
Wow.
Yeah, that was cool. Chris, I said Pee-Pee, but Pippet. Whatever. However you pronounce it. The most recent one as an adult that I've worn is my Harley Quinn costume, which I also had made by a friend, which I still have to this day, actually. But yeah.
Meanwhile, I'm just like patching together random junk on my face and hoping it works. I don't have friends who can make costumes for me.
Hey. Well.
You got the hookups. I got the dollar store.
I just happen to know a friend, you know? And my grandma's just my grandma.
That's true.
You know.
You do have the connections for great Halloween costumes.
And I love Halloween and I love dressing up. So, which... is weird to say because I've never cosplayed at any events that I've been to, which I should start doing, I feel like. But so you, I think your pirate costume works.
Yeah, I remember.
I remember last year. It looked awesome.
I remember one year, I was when I was really little with my best friend. He dressed up as Cool Spot, the 7-Up mascot.
Oh my gosh!
The big round like red dot with the glasses and the big gloves.
That's original.
Yeah, it was a really awesome costume. Come on, bring it back.
Bring it back.
Bring Cool Spot back. He also had a really cool video game.
Maybe you should wear two costumes this year.
Two costumes?
Yeah. Pirate and then something else. Your dream costume. Just make it happen.
Dream costume.
Yeah. What would you like? What's a character you've always wanted to dress up as?
That is a good question. I mean, it would be nice to have an actual Batman costume. I have a Batman Snuggie, which is my lazy Batman costume, which works. I think I did it last Halloween.
Yes, do it.
It is. It gets the job done, but I would be cool to have like actual like armor or armor looking stuff.
Yeah. Like.
Who else has really cool armor? Like, I'm a sucker for like cool medieval armor. So if like a Templar, or some kind
that
of
would
like.
Be-
Assassin's
yeah.
Creed.
Anything or Dragon Age.
Oh, Dragon Age too, yeah. Or The
like
Witcher.
That.
Oh, I want to be
Geralt.
Oh, Geralt
The Witcher.
Following.
Can you be Geralt? That would be so amazing.
I need to dye my hair white, though.
No, we'll just get you a really good wig.
Oh, yeah, a really good wig and just scars everywhere.
Yeah, you'll have to dye your beard white, though.
Do you remember how to get out of this place now that we've... Oh, no, it was upstairs. I remember now. I think we spent like literally like an hour
going
just
upstairs,
wandering
yeah.
around here.
Mm-hmm. Let's see who... Trying to look through... the Twitch and Twitters to see what kind of costumes you guys will be dressing up as this Halloween.
Sorry for breezing through this stuff. I'm just trying to get back to where we were on our previous live stream.
Yeah, you guys, if you are enjoying the stream,
we should be there fairly
just
soon.
Just stick around. Don't go anywhere.
I remember we had to go into this
yep.
and find the bathroom.
We found the bathtub. The epic... Oh.
Nope.
Oh.
Wait.
Next door.
Almost.
Next door. There we go.
Yeah.
Go to the bathroom for the spray, Matt J. Sauer says.
I did it. Why would anyone have like
Dragon Dark says, I want a quiet costume. Yeah.
I believe we have
we had someone do that, remember?
An IGN super fan.
Yeah.
Greg Atlas.
That was.
Whoa! I forgot about that.
I forgot about that.
Who
and
leaves
remember,
badgers
it's not a badger.
In that
there's another name for that, which I already forgot. But
it was a Wolverine.
A Wolverine. That's right. Oh my goodness. Speaking of good costumes,
I want to go as a literal Wolverine.
Someone should go as a literal Wolverine. Someone says here I should do Robin from Fire Emblem for a costume.
Oh, that's
from
a good
Great
costume.
Ginger Gabe. Yes, you should. Again, send us photos when you do. That would be really cool.
No, I mean,
I'm sure we'll
I
do something community-wise.
The other final character from Path of Radiance and Radiant Dawn, Ike. Of course, I'm not as swole as Ike in his Radiant Dawn form, but maybe I can go as his Path of Radiance younger form, where he's like a little skinny guy with a giant sword. I could probably do that.
That'd be awesome.
Okay, we made it in the house.
Yeah,
and the Wolverine
finally.
Escaped. He's probably going to plot
this
another
where
assassination.
Fun begins. Someone says I should go as Gwen Stacy from Spider-Man.
Oh, Spider-Gwen?
Mm-hmm.
She has a cool costume.
I do agree. I've seen a lot of, especially this year, some really good costumes for Spidey-Gwen.
You get mad props to the people who go to the conventions to cosplay. Like, some of the costumes you see are like, the dedication it takes to make some of those things is mind-boggling.
Yeah.
And I wish I had an ounce of that kind of like forethought to do something cool.
Right. Yeah, I'm always just last minute to it. And
it's like, oh, I'll wear a game t-shirt.
Yeah, I'll just make it, you keep it simple. But yeah, PAX this year, they had some great cosplay. I remember seeing
it. Did you go to PAX?
Yeah, I was at PAX. PAX
Prime.
PAX Prime is awesome. It's really cool because it's the one time that, it's open to the public and it's all gamers together at a convention. Whereas, E3, it's like, there's certain restrictions. Not everyone gets to go. And Comic-Con's got the movies and TV thing that's heavily, like, just a big thing now. It's no longer about just comics. And games have, a presence there as well. But
true.
PAX Prime is the gaming convention.
Right. Yes.
Yeah.
Stealthy Daylake has a good point. Anything but a minion costume.
Yes,
no minions.
Please.
Get
I saw
out.
A minion kite the other day. I was like, come on now. Does everything have to be a minion?
I think there's a universal hatred of minions in the office.
Yeah.
Which is why I would leave Happy Meal toys under Eric Sapp's desk for minions and then watch him freak out when he saw them.
Oh, no.
Good stuff.
Good stuff.
Oh, man. Teen drama starting? Oh,
yes.
Yeah.
It already began. Oh. But
the teen
now
drama
we're
never
getting
ends.
Deep into it. Now we're going to find out all the little, everyone's, what makes them tick. And well, it's just going to be, you will see, guys.
I like how they're
We've
just like side by side. And she's complaining about them like making out. Like they're not really doing anything.
They're not doing anything.
Sounds
like
girl.
Wow, just going straight for it. All a big cattle call with that group costume for the Until Dawn cast. What's that? loaf of bread. I think that would be funny.
Who would you have to be? I think I would be Josh.
Jealous much?
Like Josh, yeah. Distrustful, like, hey guys, come to my party. Might kill you all.
I'm trying to look at your little doodles here to see who I'd like to dress up as.
Well, I think Sam and Ashley both have
blonde hair. And that would make it easy. I wouldn't have to wear... Oh, Jess, that's right.
You just had to do the pigtails.
Well, I'd probably go with Sam because I've been... Yeah, I've been...
I think Sam's nicer, too.
I like her character. Yeah. You know, I've been pro-Sam this whole way. Vote. So... Vote. I'd want to pick a character I like, and Sam would definitely be it for me. And she's the main character. So, you know.
It's cool. I didn't know she was the main character.
Isn't she?
I think she's on the front cover, so I'm assuming.
I'm assuming she's kind of important. But we could be wrong. There's a lot more to this game, guys. Let's see what else here. Someone says greetings from Netherlands, or greets with a Z. Dikidor 28.
What ending were you going for? The one where everyone dies, hopefully. I don't want too many hints, but I do want to make bad decisions. Whatever gets them to fight each other the most.
Just whatever seems like the worst decision to make in that conversation.
Enforcing the teenage horror movie tropes.
Yes.
My bag, the little bag with the pink pattern.
Didn't he bring both the bags up?
Matt, are you listening?
He did, but someone took it.
Oh my God! Don't you remember next to the Italian shoe place where I got the stilettos?
And doesn't matter if he remembers.
Right over any guy's
it wouldn't. Yeah, exactly. All he needed to know was pink purse. That's it.
Remember the place, the shopping thing, and then we got the things and stuff.
Remember, and then I couldn't get my purse to open, and then you had to get a crowbar to open it,
and
so I could get my
Jessica there, and oh my God, Jessica, what is Shay doing here?
Come on, hon. We'll be back soon.
Oh, someone says you can't go wrong with Slender Man. I agree.
Yeah, I feel like he's kind of had his moment, and he's kind of fading back into obscurity in the...
I played Slender Man not too long ago.
You did?
Didn't they come out with...
I know they added to the Xbox version, and they added some new chapters to that. I remember doing... I had to do the guide, if you could call it a guide, for the original version. It had the four chapters. And spoiler, I'm a big scaredy cat, and Destin Legare made me do the video guides for this. So I had to sit alone, and I was terrified beyond belief. I had made one of our coworkers, Brian Malkwitz, sit with me for a while so I wouldn't get too scared.
Aww.
And then because the maps were all randomized a little bit where the locations were, I had drew out my own map so that I could just run and not to think about where
and
I was going.
And not have to worry about
but I
or
did.
Get stuck and be scared for your life.
But I did it.
Aw, you did it. Good. You showed Destin. You were like, Destin.
I think I'm a little better with scary games now. I didn't always be so good. I mean,
What about movies?
Even movies.
Same thing, right?
Well, I just love watching trashy horror movies.
Oh.
Or even good horror movies. But
horror movies you can't take seriously?
Yeah, they're easier to digest. But even 5 years ago, I could not do it by myself. I had to be in a room full of people. I don't know what was wrong with me. I was the most babyish, scaredy person ever. And
they are scary. I mean, have you seen the Michael Jackson Thriller trailer and video clip? It's the scariest thing. I'm right there with you. I get scared very easily. But I enjoy the scare, which is different.
Yeah, it's the hard part. It's I want to know how this scary thing ends. I need to watch the whole thing. But... now I'm going to be up at night because I have a big imagination. So I'm I'm in bed at night. That creak in the corner could be a zombie.
Oh, yes.
Could not be. Just think about it for 5 more hours before you fall asleep.
That's when you just take a knife from the kitchen, you put it under your pillow, and
that's
then
why
you're
I
ready.
Collect swords so that I don't have to worry.
Collect swords, yes.
Selfie. Noob.
Selfie noob.
I got something in the picture.
Gavin UK 86 says MJ's face, right? Scary.
Very scary.
Very scary. That whole video clip, my mom used to watch it on the regular. She's a huge Michael Jackson fan. And I'd have to leave the room. I'd be tell me when it's over.
I've seen our video producer, Darren Brazil, dance
to MJ songs. I know.
Yeah, he's very good.
He's a pro.
Scary.
It's unfair. I want to dance like that.
I want to actually have any dancing moves whatsoever. That'd be kind of nice. Step in the right direction.
Well, let's take a, you know, what do you call it? Ballroom class or something?
What's this? What's this? Private property. But we're here. So are we okay on that? No.
I think they're finding, this is where they're looking for their other separate private cabin.
Oh, I remember that. Mm-hmm. All right. So we're pretty much where we kind of left off. Emily's as dumb as I'll take a little bit slower now, because I was kind of just breezing through this game. And I apologize if you were, I was not going for that kind of selfie, Gavin UK. You stop that.
Yeah. we got here Alex Buryoskirk. He says, I should dress up as Elena from Uncharted, which I did in Cheapo Crazy, but I've already done it. I don't want to do it again. So the one character I do want to dress up as eventually at some point in my life is Lilu from Fifth Element. I know
Multipass.
It's been done many times, but I haven't done it for a long time. I've been dying to do it for a long time.
Josh say there was a generator?
All right, what's going on? We got to get power to this place.
What else are you guys going to dress up as? Lisa from PT.
Oh, no. No, thank you.
That would be
creepy. No, 1,000 times no.
Yeah, just make it look as not real as possible and your money.
Whoa, clown face just punched her. Danger totem. By the way, you're going to get punched by a clown later. Just warning you now.
Right. So he sees these visions and then just is cool.
Yeah, I like how they don't have any reaction to these totems.
Or maybe it's just the visions are for us to see.
But they even pick it up.
I know, but
that was quick time
actions. They never seem to react to it.
Wait.
All right, back to Twitter, guys. Hashtag IGN plays live to get in your tweets. Hey, do it now. Yeah,
but that's not clown guy. There's like
no,
two.
No, that's
bad.
Right. So we're there's definitely two killers.
There's definitely
unless he's an amazing costume.
Two killers
changer.
On here, clown killer and gas mask man.
So Tarzan on Twitter says, this year for Halloween, I'm going to cosplay slash cross dress as the one and only stunningly beautiful. Oh no. I should have read that before.
Tarzan
said he's going to dress up as me, which is. Okay.
It's a little bit flattering, but...
Flattering?
Who knows? Maybe
Thank
he can
you,
pull it off.
We still have a few more minutes to go. Where are we at here in the place? Yeah, we got quite a bit of time, guys.
Oh,
hashtag
yeah,
IGN Plays Live. Get in your costume ideas or comments or questions about the stream, about us playing.
Or even theories about who the killer is. Unless you know who the killer is, and in which case, don't tell me.
yes, please do not spoil changes. It. Although I'm the one reading comments, it will be spoiled. That's just how the internet works.
Don't spoil Naomi. It'd be kind of cool.
What else?
I'm pretty. I think at this point anybody could be a killer here. This place is just that.
Everyone has a suspicious side to them, or has said something that just is like, wait a second.
Unless they die, which
and then you're like, they're definitely not.
But
that's not true.
They could fake their.
They could. That's where. See? You had the same thought there.
Yeah.
On the same page.
Who knows if I really killed that squirrel? I mean, I shot him in the face, but is he really dead? I don't know. I wouldn't put it past him to get his, like, two-face bandage on him when he comes back as an evil guy. No, Mike, it was totally your fault. You were being a jerk, and then they ran in the woods because of you.
It's all your fault.
I remember that. Like, it was yesterday, because it was actually today. Man, how far did it go to a cabin? Why couldn't... I don't understand why these guys are going to, like, their own little private cabin if there's a giant mansion that I literally got lost in because it was so big.
Right, it's a pretty big house. It's true. They can get away with some things. But I think they just wanted that extra...
That extra mile from everybody
yeah.
else.
For reasons, you know.
Also, I thought they were all coming here to party, and yet, like, hey, great party. I'm going to leave and go a mile away from you guys to do things with my girlfriend. What a great, great guest to have.
Oh, my goodness.
Nice job.
Forgot about this.
I need to check something.
Now, should we do something different here? Because last time.
Because last time I jumped down. This time I want to see what happens if I stay up here.
You didn't hit your head or anything.
As far as I can tell, I still have all 7 of my limbs.
Ah, good joke.
Yeah.
He doesn't get it.
Nope. straight over his head.
I can hardly see anything down here.
Just, I can see you fine.
Just go forward. Push the cart.
All right, Jess, there's a cart. I think if you can push it, you can get by.
Right. Okay, let me just try.
That's her giving her, she's giving it her all.
I'll give you the half clap.
Yeah, just, you know, you tried.
Try it again.
One more time.
It's super heavy.
Maybe you already loosened it a bit.
No, yeah.
I'm like pretty ripped at all, but.
She's ripped. I'm so glad we
decided. Don't sell yourself short. Try again.
Climb over it. I don't know.
Hey, so, do you see the little gap down there? Between the cart and the wall?
A tiny little gap?
Yeah, maybe you can just...
I love this delivery.
You know, yeah.
Like shimmy through it or something.
I appreciate your confidence in my physique, but I don't think the ladies are going to fit.
I could...
Oh, right.
Right.
You can make it. Totally make it. Okay. But just climb over it.
That's what I was telling her.
It's not like a screen, full of spikes rather. Or anything.
Yeah.
I don't want to jump down. I don't like it down there.
All right. Jess, you're going to drop the light down.
It's going to break it.
Okay. Look alive.
It's going to break it.
She's so not... If she catches that... Well, she... Well, actually... I underestimated the flashlight. The flashlight was much stronger than I thought. Oh, butterfly effect update.
What does that do?
What does it mean?
Oh, but you just said you couldn't do
that! Wait a second here!
You liar!
The continuity is lost on me now. It's just completely gone. Oh!
Jess!
Why am I laughing? I'm like the worst person ever.
Are you okay?
I saw something!
What?
It was...
Something moved!
Okay, it's probably just like a bat or something. Coming after you. Just stay put.
No!
Of course. Of course.
It just has to wait.
Has to wait.
Bats don't bite people. Bats, like, they hunt for, like, fruit and flies and mosquitoes. Even he could squeeze through there. Is oddly happy to see him after all of his insistence on not coming down. Alright. Spooky mine shaft.
Alright.
Dun 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 dun.
So she saw something. So maybe the other killer. They're both after. Oh no!
Oh my gosh, are you okay?
Oh come on.
He's fine. He didn't break a bone. He's fine.
You totally ate
wow.
Shit.
Thank you.
She does not like when she gets, you know, pranked, mm-hmm. when he gets hurt or whatever. It's fine.
Yes. Oh, yeah.
Yes.
I like how they love to prank each other.
Yeah.
Keeps things interesting.
It's, you know, part of a lasting relationship. This place is just prank each other all the time.
Over here. I don't think I got this last time. Oh, boy. More totems.
Smug Pug. Pup says maybe it was a baby wolverine. A little baby wolverine.
Whoa! Maybe put your clothes on in that.
Did we see that last time?
I don't know. I don't think
so. I don't recall seeing that.
Hey, what was that? I saw a thing.
Oh, no.
Okay, well, I'm
maybe the longer we're in here, the worse it gets.
Let's keep moving.
The wolverines are going to take over.
Not the wolverines.
Someone says Donkey Kong Country minecart level. Yep.
Oh.
This is it.
I hate those levels. One wrong move, and you gotta start the whole thing over again. Ooh, more shiny lights. You can tell it's interesting because there's a shine on the light. See? Look at that.
Yeah.
Sparkling.
Huh.
I'm gonna touch it. Why would you touch it? Why would
you
touch a cigar?
So many germs on that thing.
Seriously, someone put their mouth in that thing. Ooh, mystical symbol.
Place is like historical.
That is the best description for this place.
Perfect
ever.
Description.
Right? Historical junk.
It's old stuff.
You all right?
Yeah. Close one. soon.
It's like my mom's age or something. It's so old.
My grandma must have lived here.
Okay, I don't think there's any more danger in here.
Touch the sparkles. Do it.
I found a more sparkle. I must touch.
So much sparkle.
Oh, boy. Everything is dangerous.
I would call it a glitter, okay? A real fixer-upper. It's a glitter.
Where are we in this? We're in extreme rockfall danger. You are now entering extreme flooding danger. En route to extreme rockfall.
I'd say everything in the woods that we've encountered at this point has been dangerous in some form.
It's your button to move faster. I enjoyed the pace of this game, but...
Press X multiple times to run.
L1.
Oh, L1. Here we go.
He's going so much faster. Whoa! Look at him.
He went from like 0 to 60 miles an hour.
He's going sonic speed. Just go into a ball and start rolling.
Aww. Come on. Someone says that our stream is amazing and that it deserves a 10 out of 10 on IGN.
Wow. You should review more streams.
Thank you, sir.
With such a positive outlook. It's good to have a positive outlook on games and streams. We do our best. We try. Make you laugh. Make you cry. And hopefully
not make you cry.
Well, you'll cry. Yeah, you'll cry when a beloved character gets killed. Maybe by my hand. I don't know. I'm not saying I'll kill someone, but.
Well, you're going to kill someone.
Who knows?
Yeah.
Okay, let's.
All right, all right. Ooh, a telescope.
Just get to the cabin already. Come on. It's freezing out there.
Pendle Stevens says, on the run! Yeah, we were running running hard and fast out of that. That's scary, dangerous cavern. Righty here. Looking at the stream on Twitch, checking out your comments, guys.
Oh, yeah, this is the thing that really annoyed me. So I'm looking around, and then that appeared, but he's like, what? Scary thing in my face? Really? He's just
someone says, Jeff Parfit says he may go as a Vaultman Bobblehead.
Oh,
which
that's
is really cool.
That's a cool idea.
Yeah, I do like that idea.
If only I had cool ideas.
Yeah. Zach Hancock says his girlfriend's going to go as Link this year.
But
and he's
Link
going to be
is
a
the guy.
Giant
Zelda's
Navi
the girl.
With a Halus sign. Giant Navi with a Halus sign.
A what now?
Oh, from
hey, listen
Zelda.
Sign.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Hey. Listen.
I would just, like, go up to everybody and go, like, hey, hey.
Hey, hey. Yeah, just, like, really loud and,
yeah.
Hey, listen.
Just annoy all
the just the, or yeah, the obvious annoying.
If someone hasn't already, I would cosplay as the owl from Ocarina of Time and then just, like, block someone's path and go, like, hey, I got to tell you some stuff. Did you get all that? Yeah. What? No, you want me to repeat that? Okay, let me tell you again.
All right.
Just get beat up because you're so annoying.
Let us know your most annoying Halloween costume idea. I want to hear them. I like this.
You know, I'm going to do that to trick-or-treaters. I'm going to answer the door as the Kapora Gabora, the owl.
Are you going to be giving out candy this year? Really?
I don't know. Where I live, I don't get very many trick-or-treaters.
Okay. Yeah, I guess in the city of San Francisco, there aren't that many places.
Yeah, I think they have, like, safe areas where people go, like,
right.
the nice neighborhoods. And
yeah.
Mine's so... It's also like an apartment area, so people don't go to the apartments trick-or-treating.
Well, it would be cool if you did get it.
But where I used to live when I lived in Monterey, I had a couple of them, which was enough. So I wanted to make sure that people would notice my place. So I put up the light stuff, decorations, and jack-o'-lanterns and whatnot. And then I also opened a window nearby, and I put in my my iPod into like a little speaker thing, and I had a playlist of spooky video game music.
Oh,
so I had
that's
like
the best.
Luigi's Mansion, the Ghost House music from Mario World.
Oh my
and
goodness.
And like Silent Hill music and stuff like that. And people were like, that's really awesome.
Yeah.
Ambient noise. And I'm like, yeah.
That
video
is
games
an
had
amazing
the best
idea.
Ambient noise.
You need to bring that to IGN when we have our Halloween party, which I hope is happening. I haven't had
Will
details,
do.
But,
okay. Know. We are, I think, officially almost at the where we were last time.
Yes. I recall.
Recall that there was a hot
Sam
tub.
Sam was about to take a bath, and then, well...
I was just getting into the bath.
Oh. Oh, yeah, now there's this whole basement scene. I remember this now. Any help with that? The basement scene.
Yes. It's a very important scene.
That's a big bathtub.
Come on. All right, Josh, let's see if you know how to hook up the hot water in your big fancy lodge.
big fancy lodge. Is my audio still working?
Like, yeah.
I couldn't hear myself for a second.
Oh. Okay.
You still good, Ben? You. Cool.
Respond, hello? Someone says to invite them to the IGN house, Halloween house party.
You know, it would be really cool if we, like, actually had, like, a legit IGN, like, haunted house, like...
Oh, and we would make it really cool.
We have enough junk in this place to make it really cool.
Yeah.
Halloween house. Like a variation of First Friday, where we bring people on a tour.
Yeah.
Tour and a haunted house.
And make it a video game Halloween haunted house. Guys?
Just make it, like, Silent Hill 3.
Yes, we need...
rusty chains everywhere and locked doors.
This needs to happen. I mean, we could have everything from Bioshock to...
Ooh, man. Email our bosses. Tell them to make it happen.
Yeah. There was another game I was thinking of, and then I get blanked on the title, but it's okay. that would be really freaking badass. We should do that.
What? I always wanted to see, like, a video game theme haunted house.
Yeah. I've never heard of one.
Just video game attractions, to be honest. Like,
anything,
I know
yeah.
Nintendo's going to start partnering with theme park attractions.
Making the theme parks, but they're all the way
like
halfway
imagine,
across the world.
Imagine if you had the Haunted Mansion in Disneyland, but it was Luigi's Haunted Mansion.
Oh.
And you get, like, you go in and you get, like, a little vacuum cleaner, ghost sucker when you get on the ride, and then there's, like, sheets everywhere and you gotta suck up all the ghosts.
Let's do it.
Come on, Nintendo. I'm giving you free ideas here.
I don't even want to wait for Nintendo. I say we just do it ourselves.
Well, then the licensee happens and they sue us.
Oh, right. Well, we can just call it something else.
Cease and desist.
We'll make it something like it, but not quite. Like
Lugario's Bad Place of Ghosts.
Bad Place of...
Spooky
things.
Spooky place.
Yeah.
Like that. Right there.
That is a ghost. That is definitely a ghost.
You are not going to tell me this is not a ghost. I'm going to go attack it.
Well, now it's two ghosts.
It's a ghost?
Oh, my gosh. It's the ghost from Beetlejuice.
Right. That was a good movie.
Oh, man.
Are they remaking it, though?
That's what I heard. I'm not sure.
I'm
not sure about that idea.
I don't know what age I started to fear the word, like, remake or reboot or sequel.
Well, it happened within the past 3 years, certainly.
Probably.
Like, there have been reboots up the hee-haw.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's just like, before I'd be like, oh, man, that's such a cool idea. And I'm like,
No, I'm not so sure.
Of course it's so fun.
Yeah, they were going to do a Labyrinth remake, which I was excited for, but then apparently it was a rumor, or rather, sorry, a complete lie.
Also, if David Bowie wouldn't be in it, I don't think they'd be in a Labyrinth movie. It would just be a movie about stuff, but unless David Bowie is in it, it's not Labyrinth.
It's not Labyrinth. You can't do it without him.
Oh, there's a thing here. I'm going to look at it. It's a picture.
Of the families. Aww.
I think mine's a better picture, to be honest.
Yeah, I think definitely.
Because they have the crossed out eyes. That just
makes it so much more interesting.
But I'll give them points. I mean, they obviously tried with their art department, just not as good as mine.
Someone says it's a camel ghost that we saw.
A camel ghost?
Wow. I didn't know. Well, I guess there are camel ghosts. I guess there's all kinds of ghosts in the world.
Is it Wednesday? It's hump day.
I wish it was Wednesday. How perfect would that have been? Okay.
It's Thursday. I'm all out of whack, though, because we had Labor Day off, so I kind of thought yesterday was, like,
people
Tuesday.
Were confused.
Yeah, I've been out of whack.
People thought it was Friday today. And
I'm not. I love 3-day weekends, but they always just make me confused when I come into work. Like,
but aren't they great, because then you only have a 4-day week?
Yeah.
I kind of like that. I kind of like that a lot. Definitely.
Of course, it was a bit terrifying from a guide's perspective to have a game like Metal Gear come out and then a 3-day week. I'm like, wait, no, I need more guide stuff.
Gosh.
I need to do more work because Metal Gear is such a big game.
Hey, watch your step.
Okay, we're going to the spooky basement.
Oh, Final Fantasy 7000 Blade Runner remake? Question mark.
A Wahoo?
A Blade Runner remake? I think I did hear about that.
Yeah.
They're just remaking all the things.
No. Make new things.
Make new things.
New things are your friend. I mean, if we didn't have new things, we wouldn't have such gems as, I can't think of anything because everything's a remake.
Down into the bowels. Oh, just get me some hot water and I'll be super fine.
I mean. Oh, here's a question from Dragon Dark on Twitch. He says, what games can you not wait for in 2000?
Give me that Zelda. Give me that Zelda.
I agree.
I've waited my time. I
Oh, here comes an emotional moment.
No, I
Oh, sorry, I thought you were going to give a speech or something.
No, I probably could have. But I understand why sometimes you got to delay a game. Sometimes it's not ready. You know, it's not made to be seen yet. It just wouldn't be the perfect game. And I'm fine with that. I'm fine with delaying a game like Zelda 2016. But it better come out in 2016 is all I'm saying.
Or else.
Yeah, I need that Zelda fix. Like, seeing that Vista when they first...
Oh, I know.
I forgot. I have to not touch the controller here.
Okay. Really?
You remember this part? I kept making you move it on accident because I kept making fun of you. And I kept shaking the table.
I'm also going to remove my hands from the table in case...
He's not doing anything. Look at him. He's just going like this.
He's just like pointing at things.
Which one is the...
I don't know where this one is.
Oh, actually, it's up here. Nice job.
Good job. And we're lucky we have a table. We could just lay it flat. Other people out there, they're like holding it.
Do you think there'll be a Wii U Zelda Special Edition?
I
don't know. I mean, there's probably going to be like a little bundly.
Bundly?
Press.
Bundly?
And wait.
No,
wait.
Oh, on. Yes, you gotta go up. Then R2.
Oh.
There you go.
Give me these intense quick time events.
Ah, damn. Sam, okay. What are you doing?
Okay. I forgot there was a second part to this little riddle here.
Here it goes. Be ready. And. Nice.
Yeah! I pushed button. I got the high five this
time.
Yeah. Last time I missed it, and I felt like a dweeb. Did you play Assassin's Creed Brotherhood, where Leonardo tries to give you a hug, like a bro hug, and there's a quick time event, and it's out of nowhere, and if you miss,
it's just like in the air. Like,
he just looks so sad. Like no, let's go back and do it again.
But it's funnier that way.
Yeah, that's what. I hate it when games are like, hey, here's this once-in-a-lifetime cool moment with a friend, and you just screwed it up. He will remember it. Oh, here we go. Prank on. Prank, and a double prank.
Nothing behind you. Yeah, right.
I believe her.
Josh.
She's, like, smiling the whole time. Seriously. You need to work on your pranking skills.
The mocap just didn't work that time. Ah, he knew.
All right, your point.
30 love.
What? No. Where'd you get the first point?
Does it start at 30?
No.
50. I don't know how tennis works.
Neither do I. Have you? I've never played tennis.
Grand
badminton,
slam.
Though, I'm pretty good at. I'll play badminton.
I got a hole-in-one touchdown. Straight grand slam.
Kung Fu Jisu says, it looks like the dude from Mr. Robot. That's because it is.
Yeah.
It's the guy from Mr.
It's
Robot.
It's the guy.
Everyone dies if they miss a high five. Dragon Dark. Good one.
Butterfly effect. You could have saved me if only you gave me a high five.
What if it's like a pipe?
X-Build Sponge Jack says, I'm just joshing you.
Yeah, I can't believe if your name is Josh... Never use that line, ever.
Yeah, right.
Never. This is a good rule for life. If your name can be used in a pun, never use that pun. Someone else can do it to you. No, you're not. Yeah, that'll stop him. You got him.
Clearly his voice is not... It's not scary.
Yeah.
He's like, oh my god, I hurt my leg.
Wait, I got it. Yeah, really, why?
To keep out strangers!
Wait a second.
What?
To keep out strangers.
What the hell?
You just got mumped.
It's not funny, Brian Albert.
Can we do like a top 10 pranks of Until Dawn or something?
Yeah, when we finish this stream, and it may take several more playthroughs or live streams, I do want a top 10 bad pranks in Until Dawn.
Until Dawn. Do it. That will be amazing.
He called you a putz.
I wish I was. That was too good.
They got their high five. They're not dying.
As long as the high five is completed. Oh, Gavin UK says, you got monked.
I'll give him that because his name's not Monk.
Yeah. If
this was the TV show Monk, then I'd be very unhappy.
Going back to Twitter, hashtag IGN Plays Live. We are here playing Until Dawn. I'm Naomi.
I'm Brendan Graber. Hi.
Yeah.
Nice to meet you.
Follow Brendan Graber on Twitter.
I'm at Raga underscore Fraga on Twitters.
Yes.
Oh, no, it's the Ouija board sequence.
No. I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath.
I do like that nice touch where she has the cut on above her eye because that crow attacked her.
Oh,
because
and
I
they
shot
kept
that
it.
Squirrel.
Yeah.
I'm assuming. The crow wanted to take revenge. It's funny because the other guy shot Squirrel, but then she took the responsibility for that action. And hey, it's back to this guy, only now there's a heart on the table.
And the house is completely wrecked.
Yeah. This is why I'm so weirded out. Like, this cannot be happening in the game. Because how would that get so crazy in such a short amount of time?
Right. It's I think he's imagining this.
But then I have a ball cap. Oh, and there's a snake there, too.
There's all the things we said we didn't like, essentially.
Is that so?
Minus the crowds of people.
That's not reflected.
But see, look. He's playing your game.
Yeah, right. There's always something that he's saying. That
stop that. Don't talk to me like that.
Well, just...
Not you, him.
Oh.
Sorry. No, the way he's like, you're playing your game
playing
wrong.
Your
like,
game,
hey,
yeah.
I'm playing
stop
my game
stop being
wrong
mean,
wrong.
Mister.
What are you, Psycho Mantis?
Yeah.
Can look at my save files now?
Let us investigate your feelings toward other people in great...
Also a really good actor.
Yes.
What you value, what you respect in yourself and others.
I like other people, unless they're dumb. That's the general rule I have about life.
All right.
I like people unless they're dumb, in which case I don't like them anymore.
And then you just say, bye.
Yep, bye.
Just cool.
I value loyalty.
Good.
I think that's what I went with last time.
That is a good thing.
Tell a lie in order to be loyal to a friend, okay?
Hey, Ben, can we get the game audio, but just a smidgen? I hear your cries, ye on Twitch, and I will try and get the audio up a little bit.
Audio up commencing. Soon. Listen up, guys.
Good night. Good luck with the stream. Good night, Fedgeline, something line. However you pronounce your name. Thank you for tuning in. We're still going on for another hour.
Yes.
One more hour.
Or 25 minutes.
Three?
25 minutes.
What?
Yeah, sure. we're going to be doing 25 minutes, folks.
Ah.
Until Dawn, we have just passed. Is this where we left off
last
time?
This is literally where we left off.
Well, good. Finally.
So now you'll see the things.
Yeah. The things unfold.
The things that
you have not seen yet.
There was teased people, and then they died, and then they kind of like each other, and then I don't know what's going on with these guys, and the squirrel's dead.
Guys, master art here.
I'm going to bring this up whenever I can. And hopefully by the end of this stream, I'll be able to cross a few more X's on people's eyes.
Do we have a big red marker?
Boom.
Need
that's
to
a good idea.
Sure it's red. Butterfly. All righty here.
Oh, did you not hear me with your sluttiness?
Stop it! Mike,
Gavin says, but it's not until dawn yet, guys.
That's right. He's right. We got to stay here until dawn, even though it is currently like in the middle of the afternoon. Wait till the sun sets and then comes back up again.
Stealthy Dalek says, 25 minutes. Take it all in, people. Yes, take it all in. Gonna have a blast here. This is uncharted territory. Oh, is it?
Chapter 3.
I think we were at this part.
Isolation, yeah. I think we had just made
we
fun
lied.
Of someone.
We're such big liars.
Drop all inhibitions and generally give yourself over entirely to the will of others, sublimating your every desire to the whims of the spirit master.
Chulok says, good stream! Exclamation point, exclamation point, exclamation point, exclamation
point. Thank you! Exclamation point.
Come on, this is serious.
Now is it exclamation point or mark? One will never know.
Oh, shush it. Let's try this.
Yes, please.
It's the mysteries of life. The biggest mystery of life. Guys.
Okay. I'm going to try and ruin this seance.
Yes.
As best as I can by just going like this. Oh, wait. Just like...
Oh. Well, you kind of have to hold it in one direction. And there you go. You can make her eyes look all crazy.
Is anyone there?
Like she's been possessed.
Ashley, are you okay? You seem to be...
Your eyes are googling, going all over
twitching.
The place.
give us a sign.
Someone says zombies, and the guy's name on Twitch is zombie_killer_1998. Is that when you were born? How old are you?
How old is I?
1998.
Oh, man. When people tell me that they're born earlier and more recently, I get feel more like an old man. It's just like, hey, my first game was Super Mario Galaxy. I'm like, oh. What happened? When did I become such an old person?
This game was Until Dawn. What is that? You're way too young to be playing this.
Or if you just haven't played games through your whole life and this is your first one ever. In which case, that's fine. But really,
that's also
go back and play something else first. Clarify.
Exclamation, exclamation, and da-ha-ha-ha-ha.
Ja-ha!
Ja-ha! I actually do like using ja-ha, ja-ja-ja, instead of ha-ha-ha.
Sis-turn? Sis-teen?
Sister? Oh, come on. Is this for real?
What if you were playing using the Ouija board and you got like a dyslexic ghost who couldn't like spell right?
Oh, no. We would be all confused. But maybe we can have her say, we can then ask her, are you dyslexic? Him or her. And be like,
say?
And then just say yes or no. But
oh, yeah. There's the yes and no thing.
So, you know, it wouldn't be so bad. You can just ask.
That's true.
If you're all confused about.
I never understood, like, when you were seeing, like, those ghost hunting shows, which I watch because
which
I love.
Which are not real.
Don't tell me that, okay? Josh? I still believe that there are ghosts. But I'm always...
Maybe spirits or...
Sure. I always wonder why they never run into any, like, modern-day ghosts. It's always, like, colonial ghosts or, like, in the 1800s.
Right?
So it's never, like, some, like, you know, dude in his cell phone just going, like, hey, I'm a ghost. It's your Wi-Fi password. Josh? Boo. Like why haven't there been any modern ghost sightings? We've been around here for a while.
I know, but in that you know, documentary, The Sixth Sense, we saw that there were, you know, ghosts, present day ghosts, like kid ghosts.
Yeah, I just want right? to see more of them in like in ghost hunting and things. Know
what right.
Or I want to see my own so, like, ghost. I think I heard a ghost once in my life. I don't think I ever saw.
Oh, are we gonna tell ghost stories now?
May.
Nice. Listen up. Ghost stories are the best thing.
Better?
Traitors?
What's she spelling?
Betrayed. Oh. Betrayed. It's still going.
Oh, God. Trade. Kissing? Kill?
Oh, my goodness.
Betray kill. Murder, death kill.
No.
Kill them. It was just a prank.
Ash, calm down, okay? Just we need to find out more.
I'm sorry. I am so sorry.
What do they mean? Ask them what happened. It's the only way to know. Ask them, Ash.
No, you can ask them, too. You're in the same thing.
Gonna make her eyes go crazy? No. Okay, we're just gonna go pro. Okay. All right.
But yeah, my ghost story is I stayed in a castle in
who was it?
In England, and it was haunted. And I'm pretty sure something woke up in the night, and I freaked out.
Really?
But I never saw it. I just heard something.
Say your name.
No, it wasn't saying any voices. I just heard something that didn't sound right.
Right.
Whoa.
And you immediately went to, it's a ghost, let's
it's
get
out of here.
It's a ghost,
where's my mom and dad? I'm out, bye. It was a cool
I
castle, though.
I kind of peed my pants a little. Someone says, it's spelling Naomi. It's spelling Brendan, and it's spelling IGN Plays Live.
That would be the biggest plot twist in the
that
game.
That would be crazy.
Not cool. Oh
my goodness. Can we have an interactive game that relates to... You know, like with the Kinect or something,
oh, no.
Where it's like it scares you because it actually knows you're in the room.
Yeah, I feel
it's
like
playing this game.
I don't blame him.
I was always hoping when they announced things like the Kinect or the gamepad or things that took in like motion and cameras, like if there could have been a really cool horror game that introduced those things.
Right. Well, we got virtual reality now.
Yeah, there is that Fatal Frame game on the Wii U, I think. Which you use it as like a camera, so you see things.
Oh,
like,
and so it brings it to real life.
Yeah, but I saw there was like a someone was making like an app, cell phone app that like has like ghosts in your house.
Oh.
And I'm like, no, I will not play that.
But on Halloween.
No, especially not on Halloween.
Where we play it.
Oh, jeez. What happened? Help. Soon.
Oh no.
Press the button. Okay.
Someone says to look behind you. Is that why you were
yeah,
looking behind earlier?
Mm-hmm. What are you doing? Stop it.
Oh, no.
Game, stop. No. Who logged into my PS4?
Someone did something here. Oh, live
Ben,
stream.
Solve this mystery.
It's okay, guys.
Just get back on your thing and I'll go track them down.
Yeah, we are working hard to return the gameplay to you.
Our producer Ben is going to go
He's
and murder someone right now.
I'm the murderer.
I'm back. So while he does that,
someone says Lisa from PT is behind us.
No. You know I'm not going to be able to sleep tonight as well. I'm going to just like be up all night reading a book. I can go to sleep now, but then... Oh,
God. That was scary.
I'm about high with your pranks, Jessica.
It's a ghost hacking our PS4. No. It's happening. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
The prophecy is being fulfilled as we speak.
Yes. There is a ghost in this room. I sense it. I actually do sense it. Oh, something. Something grabbed my leg.
Stop it. Stop.
No, something actually grabbed my leg.
I'm not. No.
Someone. I'm not. I swear to. I'm not even joking, guys.
I'm not falling for that.
Something grabbed my leg, like, really fast and went like this. I'm telling you, it did.
No. No. I'm grumpy. I'm grumpy to the max.
All right, fine.
Not a contact. See, she didn't like it. She was like, no way. Poor Mike here got hurt earlier. He got hurt physically. And
also,
she's
we're being followed by the Predator.
Yeah, everyone. That was in our video of Until Dawn.
Yeah. Like, everybody who played was like, yeah, it's a Predator. And don't tell me otherwise. That is the Predator. That is his trademark Predator vision. And I'm sure he's...
Well, Until Dawn brought it back.
It'd be really annoying if a ghost was hacking my PS4. Just like, dude, sign into your own account, ghost. Come on, I'm paying PS Plus
subscriber.
Or
hack in and tell us what you want.
Yeah.
Who
More
are
importantly,
you?
This is my game, ghost. You can't play my game. What was that noise?
Or can it? Was that part of the game?
I don't know, I heard
I think
a
that's
noise.
That's the ghost.
Did you assassinate them, Ben?
Dragon
Ben
Dark.
Has
Stop
taken
Josh
care of a problem.
And Naomi.
Step Josh and... It's right there. It's right there. He can see you.
Hello.
Hello.
Hey, Predator.
Hey, bro. What are you doing out there?
What? He is such the weakest throw. Nice job.
That's hilarious.
Nice job.
Who are you gonna call? PlayStation Helpline. Yes.
Hello, PlayStation. Do you have Ghostbusters?
Someone needs to dress up
There's
as a PlayStation.
There's a ghost in my PS4.
Helpline.
Wait,
Ghostbuster.
Going back to the game. This is the wrong way. I can tell because of the footprints. Technology. Isn't that crazy?
Yeah.
I already knew I was going the wrong way.
You just got to step on That's the fresh safe. Snow, and that means you haven't been there yet.
This game has good tech.
It's amazing tech. Amazing. I like his shirt.
Read to me the top. 10 games in the snow. But this game, Banjo Kazooie and Freeze Easy Peak, Metroid Prime and Pendrana Drifts. That's not the track. Super Mario 64 and the Cold Mountain. What else is a good snow game?
Skyrim.
Skyrim is snow. It's true. Witcher's got some good snow in it.
Yeah. Yep.
Whoa! Calm down, Rudolph. Jeez.
Also, that deer sounded like just a horrible monster.
Yeah, really. I mean, I don't study deer and elk and things, but I don't know if they make those noises.
I'm not a zoologist.
Yeah.
But deers do not sound like that.
What was that noise? Hello? Oh, it's that deer. And he's...
That, dead. Wow, just straight up... Wow, that was fast.
Straight up dead.
Straight up dead. Just dead.
Just dead.
Yeah, maybe it's an evolved deer that sounds like a deadly creature.
I don't think he's going to make it. He's just got blood everywhere. Comfort or kill? Deer does not understand comfort. Deer only knows how to die.
Aww.
It's his time.
Okay, bud.
Because he's bleeding out.
Hey. I'm going to make this quick.
I really want to know what his thought process is for this. Like, okay. I'm going to kill this deer somehow. I'll just grab its head and see what happens.
Right? Yeah. This part never, I've seen it so many times now. Never really, still, it's grossing me out.
Why does a predator want a deer so badly?
Yeah, you know, good meat right there.
I made it!
You did! Good job.
Oh no, he's
predators
following us.
Predator's after you.
Shortcuts. I like shortcuts. I don't know. How do you know the shortcut?
Yeah,
though?
Also, have you been here before? He's the killer.
Go. Get up. Come on. Run. Move faster. You are so slow. This is not a shortcut at all. This is a slow cut because you're such a slow person. Really, what are you doing?
So, Pendle Steven says, yeah, well, mammals can make some pretty beastie noises.
Yeah, that's true. All
right.
When creatures get mad. Okay, you know what? You know. Just, I'm
grab
sorry.
The key!
No.
Good job.
Jessica, hurry. You took way.
Her.
You took way too long.
Oh my god, that was close.
Not the stag night he expected.
Surely he will be safe in this rickety old building. From
a.
Was it a bear? Do bears have predator vision? I don't think so.
I actually do. That might be. It might actually be a bear.
You might actually be a bear. Do bears have predator vision? I don't know. Again, don't know. Not a zoologist, so I don't know.
Bees have very interesting vision.
That's true.
Yeah.
But that wasn't the killer bee.
No. Well, or maybe it is. It was kind of floating, like. It didn't seem like it was on solid ground.
This isn't the internet, Jessica. This is real life. Props to the voice
bear.
Actors who deliver these lines with passion and actual
real
sincerity.
Real passion, real, you know, it all feels very authentic, in fact.
Jessica, you don't understand. This is not the internet.
This is not the cozy chalet I was promised, Mike.
You're such a spoil sport. Such a sourpuss.
Well, to be fair, I would not want to spend the night in a place like that.
Why would you even be here then? Like, why? What'd you think she was getting herself into?
It's true. Didn't they check the Airbnb listing and look at photos?
Yeah.
A lady would like to cuddle
check the Yelp scores.
By a nice cozy fire bathed in atmospheric mood lighting.
Right. It'll mood lighting.
Once we're rubbing up against each other.
Mike. Yeah.
Bats fire are blind, contrary to
fire. Fire.
Yes. M'lady.
M'lady.
You know, you could help too, Jessica. It's not that hard. There are literally like 10
but
different things you
cold.
Could do.
She's cold. She can't walk around if she's cold.
A
oh,
what now?
Oh, this is when. Well, we know what happens here.
Fuck my language, lady. Even we can't say that.
It was a squirrel all along.
What's wrong?
Yes.
Gone.
Boom.
Gone.
Airbnb.
Yes. Slow down.
Right?
What is gone?
Airbnb.
Phone,
really.
Can you find it?
It's a great website.
No. I must have dropped it out.
Okay, the bear has it. You're not getting your cell phone back. I'm sorry. Yeah. Well, bears take your cell phones, they don't give them back.
You can always get a new one.
That's like my fourth one this year.
Okay.
It's a poor track record.
Harsh. That's going to cost you.
If you've lost four already, the fifth one's not really going to have any staying power.
Oh. Rich T says, so what's this about a Halloween haunted house? Please make it happen.
Any tweeted pair about it. Good.
Yeah.
Let pair know. We need a Halloween haunted house.
And it begins.
This.
Matches, how perfect. But guess what? There is only
fire up some nookie.
In every movie, when they find a matchbook, there's never enough matches. It's always just down to the last few. So,
Jess.
Don't mess
yes.
That'll start a fire, right?
Yeah.
Shoot it into some, you know, some little Kindle you got there. And then
I'm going to scare her. Nice comeback.
I'm gonna smack you off.
Kindling. Is that what stop I think I meant kindling.
Kindling?
Yeah.
You resisting arrest?
What if that thing is loaded?
Let's
yeah,
find out.
There's a...
Michael!
Don't...
He is really just not the smartest man. It, you know?
No, don't put it...
as bad as Luke.
There's a lightsaber.
The lightsaber just right in his face. I mean, come on.
Granted, lightsaber's not as common as guns, so... You can forgive
still
Luke,
really
not so much this
weapon.
Guy.
Yeah.
Ooh. Oh, this is the book I was reading, and then
set
I was
set it on fire.
Oh yeah, I can use this kindling. I'm going to put it down.
You know, that looks like the American Horror Story.
Look, it's a bear.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm reading a book.
Looks like we weren't the only ones to meet the friendly neighborhood terror bears. That
does not make, I don't know how to go book. I don't know how book works.
Book, no, Rick.
Book has encountered an error. 404. Okay, I got matches. What's this? Hello? Click. Click.
No, well, oh, wow. This'll take care of
the mood lighting. Yeah.
I thought you needed a match to light most...
I have matches, but I need, is that all I need? Oh, maybe I can do it then. All right, here we go. Here he goes. Here he goes.
That book would be useful to start the fire. You're lighting a fire,
Michael, not writing a novel. Hey, for all you know, I could be. She is such a snappy
little...
She thinks
so little of poor Mike.
Ah! Nope. Ugh. Yeah.
Don't mess this up. There you go. Those fancy new book things. How do those things work? Pendle Steven says on Twitch.
How
That's right. We're following your Twitch comments. We have a few more minutes to the stream, so tweet at us. Hashtag IGN Plays Live or leave a comment in our Twitch telling us about your favorite thing you saw today. In everything. Does not have to be related to the stream. Just the favorite thing you saw.
Is she really doing this?
Yeah, she's giving him a hard time.
Should we reassure or seduce? I like his seduces. Let's just make out.
Let's just do it. Yeah.
Maybe we just need to jump into it. You know? Like jumping into a swimming pool.
What?
You know, making out and see where it goes from there.
You know, with the kissing and the face.
Yeah, Mike's just trying to have a good time here. Poor Jess just cannot be in the moment.
He has that four apron. Light.
The shutters.
Everything.
What do the shutters do with them?
Everything's... she's very uncomfortable with everything.
We're in the middle of the woods.
Yeah.
There's just no one out there.
Someone says, like, close your eyes, kids. Be ready. Like
true. Yeah. The bear might want a peep show.
This is getting saucy. I'd have to agree with that.
Oh, someone is watching.
It's also getting scarier.
The bear
as we see, is watching. Yeah.
Something I saw you, bear. I saw you peeping. Like I wouldn't know. Hiya! No, wait. Hiya!
Using a lot of upper body strength to close those shutters.
That'll hold it.
That'll do it.
Shutters are shuttered.
Of course, there's that window by the door that can't be shuttered, so we're kind of screwed.
I'm sorry.
Now what?
I'm sorry. I think I'm a little freaked out, and it's hard for me to, like, look, I act all super confident and like a total sexy babe and everything.
Uh-huh.
I gotta be honest, I'm really kind of insecure.
Mike's just like, what?
What are we doing here?
I can't do anything to make this happen.
Reassuring.
Why is this
You're
so
super
hard?
Hot. Dismissive. Sounds complicated.
Sounds complicated.
Oh, this is. This could go either way.
Yeah.
Don't give me all this scaredy cat little girl BS.
It's true.
Sounds complicated.
Well, maybe I'm complicated.
Girl's complicated? Aww.
He's like, damn it. Should have gone with that other girl. What's her name, Ashley?
Yeah, the one he's cheating on.
Yeah.
Emily.
Emily
is the one he's cheating on.
Yes.
What's that supposed to mean? That I'm easy?
No, I mean...
You better back out of the conversation, because it's going to go downhill.
It's not going to go well at all. Well, given that we have a serial killer outside, too, that's a thing. But yeah.
You're kind of a dick, you know that?
Oh,
thanks!
Yeah, he talked himself out of that one.
And the other part?
See if you can find a blanket, and maybe we can snuggle up a bit by the
Progress!
Way. Sort out exactly how big of a dick you are.
Whoa! 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 Man, she's giving him all the last chances here.
Yeah.
You're the biggest idiot in the world, but we'll keep trying and see if this works.
Mike is not giving up.
Blankets are in fuse boxes, right?
Yeah.
Give me a blanket. Nope, that wasn't a blanket.
What are you doing?
He's like, don't worry, just, you know, taking care of stuff.
Lights, dummy.
Is that a map of Middle Earth? What is this? look at that. No, I don't care for the tennis photo. Who is that?
I'm not sure.
Oh, it's got the it's
oh,
what's her face?
Yeah.
Tana. She won a tennis trophy.
In 2013.
Along with this owl, who's really freaky. No, the photo wasn't a blanket, sorry. Wait, nope. Oh, I found another book. Books are blankets, right? What is this? Uh-oh. No,
it's
put it down.
Romance.
Put it down.
Like,
put it down. We can't show this. No!
No!
Ah!
Ah!
Oh, hey.
Oh, hey.
Mike, please. This is a family stream. Blankets are in bathtubs, right? Spook.
Oh. Couldn't even open. You had one job. You couldn't even open a shower curtain. That is just the saddest thing ever.
Oh, Mike. You have so many problems.
Just failing at everything today. It's not your day. It's okay.
Whenever you think you've made poor life decisions, just look at Mike. Mike will show you that anybody can be worse. Okay. I'm pretty sure people keep blankets in chests. Yes.
Yes. Success.
Da 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 da. You got
like
the blankets.
Very, warm blankets.
Use them to snuggle.
Oh no.
Oh no, they're doing terrible French accents.
It's already
no, please. Anything but terrible French accents. Wow, they got out of the clothes quickly.
Someone called him like a bootleg Nathan Drake. Yeah.
Discount Nathan Drake. Mr. Bear, is that you? You want to snuggle too?
He's from the Walmart salesman.
I don't know. Okay, well, go
I don't know. I'm scared.
Well, you check it out. Look. What if I remember that book?
There's people also keep hearts in chests? Yeah. I guess that is true.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, just window broken.
Break the window.
Completely broken. The wind did it.
Oh no, it's a cell phone. It's playing terrible music. Now playing. Now playing what?
Now playing, I don't know,
Hello.
What's a bad Kylie
Ray?
Phone. Kylie Ray song.
Wait, it says Untitled by Unknown Artist. I love that song.
Oh, yeah, it's the phone. Best song ever. She downloaded
that. I like
that
how
one
he's
illegally.
So, like, nonchalant. Like, oh, yeah, it's her phone. Someone just threw it back.
Not creepy that someone just broke a window to give you back your phone.
Came through the window.
It yeah. just flew back to us. To defeat the Huns?
Oh, she is pissed. Here it comes.
Why? No, don't do
hey.
That. Don't. No.
The Overlord on Twitch says, how thoughtful is that bear? Right?
Don't
bringing
do that.
Bringing back the cell phone that she'd lost.
Go back inside.
Well, guess what?
No, don't.
You can't ruin our good time.
It's okay. You don't have to watch this if you don't want to.
Oh, thanks.
So you kind of do.
We are going to have sex.
Are we
going to
wait till this is over?
I think she's gonna die.
Give me a break.
We'll see. Gotta. And that is a perfect ending for our stream.
Bye.
Yeah, thank you so much for tuning in. Until Dawn, that was a little Let's Play with me and Brendan here. Thanks for tuning in. IGN Plays Live. We're here every week.
Do you really think the girls were...
Hello, everybody. Welcome to...
We're back.
We're back. That's right. Until Dawn. It's not Dawn yet, but it's not done yet. See? I'm a master
right
pun.
Right out of the gate with the jokes.
Yeah. I'm a master. I'm a pun master, essentially. But welcome to the stream. We're here to check out Until Dawn. We're going to be playing through the game now. Something crazy happened where someone overwrote our save. And
I'm not going to say names, Max and Brian.
We're just going to totally name names and blame you guys for messing up because now we have to go through. It's actually a fun game regardless. So yeah. I don't mind having to go back, and it's going to recap what we've been playing through
guys. We're about like an hour, and I think, out of the 1 hour we lost.
Yeah.
Luckily, we already made some choices, and I have a handy dandy sheet.
The cutest sheet you will ever see.
In case you are either new to this or you've forgotten from last time, here we have. I don't know if it's able to see. So we have the two sisters, Hannah and Beth, who are sadly deceased. I may have had a part in that, and their brother Josh. I don't trust him at all.
No.
There's also.